There was a large crowd on hand at Susquehanna University, and they got an update on the goings-on at the chamber this year. They also recognized their outgoing and incoming chamber officers and directors and celebrated the work of committee chairs and volunteers. Then they got down to the business of recognizing businesses and individuals with their annual awards. Kohl's Hardware was up first, receiving the Business of the Year Award. Kohl's was recognized for its employees and customer service over the past 131 years. The Hummel's Wharf Fire Company was given the Small Business Award for recognizing that it was a fire company that was falling behind in apparatus, equipment, and funding in a growing township. They came up with a plan that has allowed them to meet the needs of their area. The Karen Hackman Star of Excellence Award went to Art Bowen for his years of work in the real estate field and his involvement in his community. The Dan Foss Heritage Award went to outgoing Evangelical Community Hospital Chief Michael O'Keefe. And finally, Susan Green, the director of the Corporate Learning Center of Penn State and an active member of many boards and committees, was given the Athena Award.